on day one at the Fine Gael Ardèche in City West, and it's been a really exciting evening. We had a contribution from the Taoiseach. He made a really excellent speech. We also had an inaugural, I think, Vote All 100 awards to female volunteers who have contributed to our party over the years, and it was great to see these women acknowledged. And later on we have a Q&A with all of the cabinet, where members of the party would have an opportunity to ask any of us queries that they want to raise. We'll be in a position to answer those. It's a really interesting evening, and it's great to be here and see the solidarity of the party and everyone here tonight. To join in the conversation, please use hashtag FGAF18.